there were issues that were going to be finalized and discussed today. One of which was to finalize the situation as to the club's monies and how, and they wanted it in writing, which we were promised going to be here today. So I don't see that on the agenda. And there were other issues with the cost, which I see you got it on, but that was specifically one of the very crucial aspects of what the clubs have insisted on.
Can we add that to general?
Well, I would like us to.
So I wasn't there, so
that's very early, because a lot of what is going to happen subsequent to that is relevant, because personally, from a Santos perspective, we cannot sit here and waste our time having a meeting when those matters that make us legitimate and makes the league legitimate to the promises, because we've had these promises before your time, unfortunately. So you guys are not here. But the clubs here know what we're talking about, and we raise that issue. So we need those answers today, otherwise we cannot continue.
We'll start with praying. We will start by praying first, and then we'll give the issue of our agenda, and then after that we can do what matters. So it's not a problem.